पर बेसिकली इट्स यू नो मिक्स्ड बैग. यू आर टॉकिंग विद न्यू पीपल, यू आर यू नो डूइंग इंटरनल कॉल्स, यू आर एसेंशियली यू नो रीचिंग आउट टू अ न्यू यू नो सेट ऑफ ऑडियंसेस. द मोस्ट amazing thing that is about the job, or the like the thing that I love the most, is basically I get to interact with n number of people. It's not I am going to, you know, do the same thing every day. Yes, same thing is reaching out to different sets of people, but the conversations that you get to do, like I am speaking with a person from like a CEO to, you know, a marketing manager. So everybody has their own perspectives and philosophies, and you have to match those frequencies and be able to sell them. So I think that's a really good part of my job. The challenging aspect is also the same, that you have to match frequencies with them as well. So I don't think there's a defined set of competencies, but I think ideally the person needs to be just open-minded, right? Like everybody has their own perspectives, everybody has their own challenges, everybody has their own thought process. You need to be able to listen and then introspect and then ask those questions, so that you're not going so off the track that, you know, you are speaking something else and the client doesn't even understand you. So that's a very, you know, I think competent person who can understand a person and then sell back, you know, what we are trying to achieve. So yeah, that's something that we can look at as a competency. Tremendously. I think I started with you know, being the third sales guy in the company, where I was working directly with Kishan and Anirudh at that point in time. Anirudh and Kishan used to get a lot of inbound leads. We used to do inbound calling and then, you know, our own farming, which is, you know, basically, as I was saying earlier, hunting was also taking place, where I used to also go out and figure out which clients would, you know, work best with Pepper. In the time period, I still haven't completed a year at Pepper, but I have seen the team grow from a 10-member team to a 20, to a 30, to a 60-member team, and within the span of 10 months. And yeah, I think the growth aspect comes in because it's not just me doing everything alone. I have Anirudh and Kishan who are there to support me, and now with structures coming in place, it's definitely, you know, something that I'm enjoying at the moment. Challenge, jise Anirudh bolta hai, aaj kuch phodna hai, to roj phodte hai. I obviously come from a bit of a hustle background, but I was getting set in my ways, right? Since I've joined here, and obviously Kishan is much younger to me, similarly Anirudh, but looking the world of content through their lens has also changed my perspective, where I was thinking nahi client ko to pata nahi hota hai, ya client ko samjhane nahi aa sakta, and all that, where now I look at them, I know, I understand we need to be able to sell content in entirely different format. And Anirudh is totally different in how he speaks, so I've, you know, made a mishmash of everybody's I would say, you know, pitch. And I obviously add my own flavor to it and then, you know, do it. So that's something that I've learned from both of them. I approach them with as humble or humility as possible, just vinamra, okay? So that they essentially look at us in some way like as an enabler, not as a, you know, teacher per se. Because obviously we've changed the landscape, not from a creation standpoint, but also on a delivery standpoint. I try and become that person on the other end of the thing. So I try and mimic what they are trying to, you know, achieve. Like if they say, mujhe SEO banana hai, and I'm like, to blog banayenge, hum website content karenge. So I become them. I try to achieve their goals rather than, you know, saying, this is what I want to sell to you. So that's what I, you know. What drives me is looking at them and feeling, abhi we are just 10% there, and that's what, you know, I also post on LinkedIn also a lot, and I think Kishan always says this, this is day one. So that's what I always keep in my head, ki aaj ek aur din hai, chalo phodte hain.
Ever since I first struck upon Bridges' profile on LinkedIn, that reminded me of Rocket Singh from the Ranbir Kapoor movie. And I could proudly say that Bridges has been one of the most important jet propulsions for the Pepper rocket ship that we speak of. I've seen Bridges grow from the first time I ever spoke to him to the time I spoke to him this morning, basically. All of it has been, so when you're a young company, you kind of reiterate the processes again and again, again and again, again on a daily basis. And the team getting adopted to it is one of the most important factors that you as a leader kind of expect from them. And I've seen Bridges getting adopted to it so easily on a daily basis, trying to reiterate the processes. And that's been like a phenomenal thing about him. The kind of companies that Bridges ever told me when I first interviewed him that he had closed before that, and the kind of companies he has closed at Pepper, I think that purely defines the kind of growth he has gained at the company. Has got some of the most brilliant logos that Pepper has today, and I think I'm really proud to have someone like Bridges on my team. One very beautiful thing about Bridges as a person is that I've never seen his voice go about a certain decibel level. May the atmosphere be any kind of intense out there, and I think that makes him one of the most charming people that I have in my team. And yeah, that's what a salesperson requires, so kudos.